Hello, today we are in Plasencia, Spain, for the meeting of the Erasmus Plus project Intersport. Together with other partners from Greece and Italy, we are working about the problem of intersex people having in sport. This is an unknown topic in the society. So today we have been debating to have been knowing a little bit more about the problems they are facing. Now the rest of the participants will give also their opinion on what we had been learning during this journey.